Hello and welcome to the College Heights Church of Christ, where the doors of the church swing on welcoming hinges.
You know, there are all kind of songs out there. I remember when we was growing, you know, and you too, I'm sure we all sang their nursery songs, preschool songs. Oh, y'all look at me strange. Oh, yeah, you sung those preschool songs. There are school songs, patriotic songs, military songs, popular songs, soul songs, classic songs, sports songs, parade songs, wedding songs, all kind of songs out there. But when a storm comes, a lot of times we lay aside these kind of songs. And we start singing psalms, hymns, and spiritual songs.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Isn't that right? We put away James Brown. Amen. All right. We put away James Brown. We pick up the song book. We put away Lil Wayne, Lil Kim, Lil John. And we open up St. John.
Yes, sir.
See what the Bible has to say. Is that all right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, preacher.
We put away the temptations.
Yeah.
And we pick up yield not to temptation.
Yes, sir.
We put away rap, pop, and rock. And we pull out Rock of Ages and own Christ the solid rock.
Yes, sir. Mm-hmm.
All right, now I stand. We put away Rock With You. And we pick up Rock of My Soul in the Bosom of Abraham. We put away the power of love and what's love got to do with it. And we pick up, oh, how I love Jesus.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, Mike.
We lay aside sitting on the dock of the bay.
Yeah.
Right now.
And we pick up a bridge over troubled waters.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, Mike.
God is a shelter.
Yes, sir.
In a time of storms.
Yes, sir.
There are all kind of storms in life. You may be in a storm this morning, but I want you to know that God can deal with whatever storm that you got going on. Aren't you glad that Jesus?
Yes.
Aren't you glad He's our shelter?
Yes.
In a time of storm?
Yes, sir. Yes.
And if He's not your shelter this morning, He can become your shelter.
Amen.
You might say, well, preacher, how can I get Jesus to become my shelter? By hearing the gospel.
Amen. Mm-hmm.
Hear how Jesus died for our sins, how He was buried, how He rose again the third day, according to the scripture.
Mm-hmm.
Believe that with all of your heart, Hebrews chapter 11 and the verses 6. Mm-hmm. Repent of your sin, Luke 13, 3 and 5, Acts 17:30. Confess the sweetest name known to mortal tongue, Romans 10 and the verses 10. Then be willing to submit yourself to the watery grave of baptism for the remission of your sin, and the Lord will add you to the church.
Amen.
This morning.
Amen.
Do you want to become a Christian?
Lord Jesus. All right.
Are you dealing with a storm this morning? Do you need shelter?
Yes.
From the storm?
Yes.
Jesus can be your shelter. In a time of storm. I don't know that song. What's that? Oh, what's that song? While we stand and sing the song, won't you come to the Lord right now?
I rock again and hear me high. A shelter in the time of the storm.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Through you I am, oh, hear me tired. A shelter in the time of the storm.
Hallelujah.
My Jesus is a rock in a weary land.
Yes, sir.
Shelter in the time of the storm.
Hallelujah, my Jesus.
Jesus is a rock in a weary land.
Oh,
a weary land. A weary land. Jesus is a rock in a weary land. The shelter in the time of the storm. Ashamed by day, day fear by night. A shelter in the time of the storm. No fear, no alarm, no foe, shelter in the time of a storm.
Hallelujah,
my Jesus is the rock.
Church swing on welcoming hinges, and where you are only a stranger once. Please come again and be our most honored guest. May the Lord bless you, and may He keep you, is our prayer.